Hey everyone, John Hagman here with the Walgrave Real Estate Team and RE/MAX Advantage Plus. I'd like to welcome you to Savage, Minnesota at 6833 151st Street. This is a three-year-old home with three bedrooms, three bathrooms, and north of 3,100 square feet. As we come through the front door, the number one thing you're going to notice is all of this daylighting. There's huge picture windows all throughout the south side of this house. Homes built in the early 1900s took advantage of great solar orientation. This home does the exact same thing. Not only do we get great lighting throughout here, the lot that's just south to us, that's gonna remain undeveloped. It's gonna be raw land. You're not gonna have any homes. You're not gonna have any neighbors directly to the south of you. And that's gonna allow for so much daylight to just continue to pour into this home. If you're looking for open concept living, this home has it. Right to my left is the dining area, which you can easily see can accommodate a larger table. This opens up directly to the kitchen. Granite countertops, matching stainless steel appliances, a gas range, and one of my favorite things is gonna be the off-color accent island in the kitchen. The kitchen opens up directly to the living area. And here we've got a fireplace, some bookshelves on either end for storage, plenty of room for any size couch configuration you wanna do. My favorite part though is gonna be this deck that's off the back. We have composite decking, so very little maintenance, and these great views that we have of the trees and pond behind us. As you enter the home through the two-car garage, we have this generous sized mudroom. This place is gonna be great for kicking off your shoes and hanging up your coats. And if you need more storage, we have a huge closet right here, a half bath, which is incredibly convenient on the main level, and a deep walk-in pantry, which everybody needs nowadays. Coming up the stairs, you can't help but notice all this beautiful natural light. We have a picture window over here. This is an open space that you can use for not only as a seating area, but also as an entertainment center, as we have wired-in speakers in the ceiling. This master suite is gorgeous. You're gonna love it. There's plenty of space for a king-size bedroom set. Through here, we have the master bathroom with dual vanities, a stand-up shower, soaking tub, and a walk-in closet. As you can tell, the master suite and sitting area are separate from the other two bedrooms. They're on the other side of the staircase. Finishing up our tour of the second level, we have a spacious laundry room. It's great to have that next to the other bedrooms. Next to the laundry room is a full-size bathroom with dual vanities and a small area with the toilet and tub. Bedroom number two is spacious and carpeted. There's a massive walk-in closet and great lighting through these windows. Next to bedroom number two is our third bedroom, and this room would be great as either a nursery or a home office. Here we have the finished basement, complete with 9-foot ceilings, walkout access, and great lighting. Since this space is already finished, it's a great living room, exercise room, or just a play area for kids. In the future, if you choose, you can easily add on a fourth bedroom and bath. Thank you so much for joining me at 6833 151st Street in Savage. If you have any additional questions or you'd like to schedule a showing, feel free to reach out to me. Thanks so much, and I look forward to meeting with you.